Aside from a flexible tool, there's more than one way to do things. For example, in this table over here, I have admissions data, including the doctor's ID. If I want to know the speciality or the full name of the doctor, I can simply mesh up these two data sources together. However, another way to do it is to actually look up the results I'm interested in and import them into the admissions table. Let's add a new custom field so we can start working with the lookup function. Let's take in the doctor's name, and the way to do this is with the lookup function. So in the logical section over here, we've got the lookup. And what I need to specify is the table that contains the data, the field I want to import, and the basis to match up the results. So the table that has the data is doctors. The field I want is full name. The matching field in the current table is called doctor ID, and this matches to the ID field in the doctors table. So Sisense makes sure this is correct. You can see that it parses successfully, and I can preview the results. So over here I've added a new field that instead of having to be based on a join, has actually imported the results set to the table I want. So I can just save it and then use it. So you can see lookup is a useful function to import data from another table on a matching basis. For more information about functions, see our online documentation.